You are suffering from cognitive dissonance.
They are just ignorant.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was an action-packed week where police blocked Ingrid Tunawe from delivering food to the FDC former presidential candidate Kizza Besigye. Can you imagine, Dr. Bess? They are not only stopping you from leaving your home to transact business, but they might also not allow people to bring food for you.
Well, you see, what is going on here from A to Z is criminal. These guys are simply criminals. They put on uniforms to come and break the law every day. They have no law they use to come to my house and do what they do. They're outright criminals in our uniform. All these characters, you know, including the bosses who send them here.
To the extent of destroying Bessie's food, you people, as if you don't know matters food.
It's not my food, it's my livelihood. They are not only this food we have bought from money that we earn. I'm not even allowed to earn. They literally earn, they destroy.
Let me report this matter to our friend Felix Kawes.
I don't see a police really going that far. But if it was done, then we shall investigate and take action.
Can you imagine? Do you know what Afande Kawes has said? Anyway, that is life, Mwatu. What can you do? The food has gone. You have to plan on what to do next as Police Chief Kale Kayihura goes around the country training his officers.
Law-abiding citizens must be empowered against the law breakers. Jejo.
The chief face.
To work what? Bona. Like grasshoppers.
He is in Mukono district, training them on how to conduct preventive arrests. What about push-ups? Yes, I found Kayihura and Honorable Chibule. At least Afande Kayihura is fit. But Honorable Chibule, the Minister of State for Water, has fallen like Chimonde. Okay, Honorable Chibule, try this easy one.
Now the right to try towards the left, to pressing the muscles on the side of the right of the body. Now the right leg to press the other way. Lean on the left arm.
Mweshimiwa, leave matters training to Afande Kayihura.
Behindwise, and don't lean forward. Make the cross upward. Kick out.
Mzee Kayihura, you have grown. Even ghetto people can do better. There are many talents in ghetto.
How are you? How's your life? Do you know me? You are drinking? What's here now? What are you doing? Again, I'm reeking.
Those are two questions for me, sir. Have you taken something?
Every day I'm reeking. Double D.O. The reeking officer. Now, Kati, can you make us 1,000? If I want 1,000 now, your pocket, 1,000 now.
Okay, the drinking officer. I will only give you my 1,000 if you sing for us.
Today is me, tomorrow someone else. With me and you, when you go on the stand, Jennifer. We share the life in the time, Agnes. Let's come on, let's come together. The fight, enjoy. Sukulu life. My name is Sema, a younger boy. My shake my body before Haida. We shake, we will come, a younger girl. Enjoy.
Clapping for you. Good. These ambassadors are representing their countries well. Look at the American ambassador. Paka chain mwana. Neighborhood watch. Tuchikwasaganye.
Neighborhood watch. Is a little bit.
Thank you. But do you know Chinese are wrestling with English in Parliament? It is not a theme. Go ahead and say affirm.
Affirm that the evidence I shall give touch the matter before this committee shall be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Agness Nandutu, point blank.